After 7 decades at the helm of Fox and News Corporation, Rupert Murdoch is retiring. At 92, he's handing the reins to his son Lachlan and walking away from a colourful career filled with historic highs and mired by controversy.
After years of speculation, Rupert Murdoch's succession plan was laid out on his own network.
Our boss, Rupert Murdoch, is transitioning from chair of our parent company, Fox Corporation.
His son Lachlan will become the sole chairman of both Fox and News Corporation, with the billionaire now taking on the honorary title of Chairman Emeritus. In a letter to his staff, the 92-year-old said, "Our companies are in robust health, as am I." But the battle for the freedom of speech has never been more intense, vowing to remain engaged with the companies on a daily basis.
I've known Rupert Murdoch a long time, 3 decades. I can't ever imagine him just lying on a beach, retired. It's not going to happen.
The Melbourne-born mogul took control of News Limited in 1954 from his father, Sir Keith, transforming it from a small Adelaide newspaper to a massive media conglomerate spanning 3 continents.
He loved newspapers. To turn it into the empire that it is across the globe, an Australian businessman, it's a phenomenal achievement.
For decades, the world wondered which child would take over.
If I go under a bus tomorrow, it'll be the 4 of them will have to decide.
That question became the inspiration for the hit HBO series Succession.
This is not the end. I'm going to build something better.
A tabloid tycoon, Rupert Murdoch was no stranger to controversy.
Why do you feel this need to tip things over all the time?
It's great to be, if you're sure of what you're doing, to be a little radical, be an agent of change.
In 2011, revelations that his journalists at News of the World hacked the phones of politicians, celebrities, even the royal family. The scandal forcing the world's oldest newspaper to close. And earlier this year, Fox had to hand over more than $1 billion to Dominion voting systems for the lies their network told during the 2020 election.
Lies have consequences.
Lachlan takes the reins at a pivotal time for Fox as it faces a lawsuit from voting firm Smartmatic. And with another presidential election on the horizon, it remains to be seen if his vision aligns with his father's.
He is a different kind of leader to Rupert. Rupert was micromanaging every corner of the empire. He could just, pick up the phone and call an editor in any corner of the world.
From the former editor of the Sun newspaper, the greatest media entrepreneur of this or any other age. It will lead to change, assets sold and execs shown the door. From British MP Jeremy Corbyn, Rupert Murdoch's media empire has poisoned global democracy and spread disinformation on a mass scale.
His contributions are both innumerable and extraordinary, and we thank him for letting us be a part of it all.
There have been many wives, many deals, but only one empire, and now a monumental shift in the media world. In Los Angeles, Alison Petrowski, 9 News.